What's up, guys? Scaff Attack here. All right, check this out. Shiny Mail Tin will appear for a limited time. This literally just popped up on my screen. I haven't even read it yet, so let's check it out. Shiny Mail Tin, we have exciting news. The shiny version of the mythical Pokemon Mail Tin has been discovered, just in time to celebrate the Lunar New Year. The shiny version of Mail Tin will appear for a limited time. A mythical Pokemon, the mysterious and rare Mail Tin, only appears when a mystery box is opened. If you are lucky, you may encounter Shiny Mail Tin when you open the mystery box from February 5th at 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time until March 4th at 11:59. So we got plenty of time. That's roughly 30 days. During this special event, the time that you have to wait before you can open the mystery box again will be reduced to 3 days. Currently, it is 7 days. Be careful, trainer. If you open the mystery box before this event starts, you will have to wait the usual time period before you can open it again. The date and time is February 5th, 2019 at 1 p.m. to March 4th, 2019 at 11:59 p.m. Features. When you open the mystery box, you may encounter the shiny version of the mythical Pokemon Mail Tin. The time you have to wait before you can open the mystery box again will be reduced. Don't miss this unique opportunity to bring Shiny Mail Tin into your Go Park or evolve it into Shiny Melmetal. Best of luck in discovering a rare form of this recently discovered mythical Pokemon. We could be. What up, everybody? Scav Attack. So, we got the Lunar New Year event. Just came out yesterday, February 4th, 1 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, which would have been 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for us. Today is obviously the 5th, so I'm a little late getting into it. Due to work, but they're featuring 12 Pokemon. You can see listed below in the features: Rattata, Ekans, Mankey, Panita, Electabuzz, Dratini, Mareep, Miltank, Torchic, Poochyena, obviously Spoink, and Banary, all appearing more frequently in the wild. And if you're lucky, you may encounter a shiny Spoink. Obviously, that's what we want, so we're going to get out there and we're going to get it. Bonuses: 2x catch XP, 2x XP when evolving Pokemon. And when you trade a Pokemon, there is an increased chance it will become a lucky Pokemon. Wishing you health, wealth, and luck during the Lunar Year, Lunar New Year. Stay safe and happy exploring. So, that's awesome. I can't wait. We got a bunch to look forward to. We also, remember, we got Community Day for Swinub. I just got my new camera as well, so I'll also be vlogging. I will be leaving Buckeye Nation temporarily to go over into Indy. So pay attention to that. I will be doing a Swinub Community Day event and vlogging in Indianapolis, not in the Buckeye State. So make sure you guys pay attention to that. If you haven't already done so, please subscribe. Check this out. All right, we got one person in this gym. It's a Palkia gym raid. So that's a good start to the day. I'm going to be out and about trying to find some good raids. For majority of the day, but shinies obviously are going to be our number one goal here. Received my free raid pass for the day. I'm already checked into this gym. We do have one more person, but it's at level 35. I'm level 33, so stay tuned. Hopefully we get some more people in here and we can get this Palkia. Okay, another Palkia raid, here we go. Got six. Hopefully we can do it. Man, it's crazy. Palkia just does such monstrous amounts of damage. Wow. All my Pokemon are fainted. All my Pokemon fainted. I'm just rejoining. Ooh, I dodged that one. I didn't dodge that though. How'd that still hit me? I should have dodged that all day. Wow.
It's kinda hard. We'll beat it. Kinda close with seven.
Dude, his ultimate, I don't know what power that is, but he uses it so much.
Man.
Here we go. Woo!
Man, now comes the hard part. Catch.
That was making me nervous. CP 2254. Fast TM, 3 revives. Hyper Potion 6, Stardust 1500, 20,000 XP. Oh man. 9 Pokeballs. It's not good. 17?
Yep. I got a lot of friends in.
I guess so. I only have 9. Nice throw. Great throw. Come on, man. Come on, Palkia. Ugh. Great throw. 2 wobbles. 3 wobbles. And I got it.
Got it.
Praise Jesus. Woo! I'm on standby. Battle with the best of them. Attack. Best I've ever seen. I'll take it. Bam! Alright, stick around. Hopefully we get some more shinies here soon. Here we go. Going to do a shiny check. Come on. Never fails. What's up, guys? All right, let's do another quick shiny check. It's not a shiny. All right, let's do a shiny check on Caterpie. And it's not a shiny. Another shiny check. Wow, it's so cold I can't even speak. Another shiny check. So here we go. Can it be? Will it be? And it is not. I don't know what's going on, man. Really dumb. It is so cold out here. Here we go, some mill tank. Man, I've been catching nothing but other Pokemoners just flying around the area. I mean, on top of Spoinks, and just one after the other, no shiny. It's just my luck. I don't know why I can't ever get them. Whatever. I even got my plush running just so I can try to stay ahead. Nothing. Not a thing. Did go around and throw some Pokemon in all 3 of these Yellow Instinct gems. I don't think my plus is going to pick these little dudes up. It's alright, I'll grab them. Man. Throws are off. No shinies. No raids. I don't get it. It's just my luck. I don't know. This might be a video on how to fail badly. I don't know. We might have to pick up one at another time. Maybe get shinies somewhere else. Maybe have better luck in Indianapolis. So I got a max revive from that spin. When we do the Mamoswine event. So stick around, hopefully we'll get something. If not, I ain't gonna be able to last too much longer. It's really cold out here and my hands are about frozen. So All right, we'll see you guys here in a minute. Check. Nothing. About to do a shiny check. Can this be it? No, it's not. All right, here we go. Shiny check. After we get the spin, never mind. We got it. Here we go. Shiny check. Come on. Wow. Well, there y'all have it. No luck.